I'm just gonna wake up baby Hope now. Hope, it's time to get up. It's time to get up and get ready for school. Huh? Yeah, you gotta get ready for preschool. Okay. Let's get Jeff ready. Let's fix ya up some breakfast.
Alright, so I have got everything I need to make Hope some breakfast. Okay, so let's get our mixer. And our doll food. And some water. Unscrew the mixer. Fill it up to the fill line. Yep. And let's pour our doll food in. This one is pear flavored, her favorite. And now let's just dump some in. If I can get this tab out the way.
Yep. Okay, we're good. Okay.
Maybe a little more. Yeah, that's enough. And let's pop the top on just like this. And let's mix.
Mommy?
Okay.
Okay, that should be mixed enough. Let's unscrew the top off.
Oh yeah, that looks good. Yummy.
Let's get our spoon. Is ready.
Yay! Mommy, feed me.
What's the magic word, Hope?
Oh, yes. Mommy, can you feed me, please?
Yes, of course. Good girl. All right, open up.
Yay!
Good girl! Let's get that off for you. I think you might need a little towel. Oh, you're dribbling. Okay. Try to catch that dribble, Hope, while I get a towel. Okay, let's wipe you clean because I have already washed your beautiful dress for school.
Oh, sorry, Mommy.
It's all right. Now let's get back to feeding you. Sketch that little spot. Oh my goodness, it's in your hair. Okay, get another spoonful. Good girl, no dribbles this time.
Yay!
All right, open wide. Here comes the airplane.
Meow. Yay, that was fun.
Oh, no. Let's get the dribble.
Yay.
You can't ruin my dress today, naughty dribble.
Yeah, that's right, Hope. So, what do you want me to do now?
Kitten.
Okay, here comes the kitten. Meow, meow, meow.
Yay! Oh,
dribble. Okay, let's get that. Naughty dribble tried to get your dress again.
Yeah, you can't ruin my dress today, naughty dribble.
All right, yeah, that's right. Okay, I have a little something fun for you to do.
Uh-huh.
While Mummy prepares your school lunch, you try to feed yourself like a big girl, okay?
Yeah, I want to be a big girl. Only babies have their mommies feed them by hand.
Okay, here's the bowl and spoon and your juice. Well, it's not juice, it's water, sorry.
Okay, I'll be a big girl.
Only babies get help from mommy at breakfast time. Not big girls. So I'm going to show mommy that I am a big girl. Yay, yummy.
So because Hope is having a large-ish breakfast, I'm only going to give her a little bit of things in her lunchbox. So tangerine, one of her favorites, and a protein shake. I'm not going to give her all of this, obviously, of this ginormous protein shake, because this thing is literally, what, the size of her leg? I'm only gonna give her a little bit of this stuff. I'm gonna put it in her sippy cup later. So, yeah, that's just... I just wanted to show you her school lunch. I don't know if my grammar made any sense, but whatever.
I finished.
Good girl, Hope. You ate all of your pears and your water. Good girl. Now, do you smell something?
Uh-huh. I think I might have been stinky.
Ew. Let's change out your diaper then.
Okay, let's open up your diaper. Oh my goodness. Oh my. What a whopper stinking. Gross.
We're gonna get you some new Pampers.
Sounds like the school bus. Better get going. Let's put you in the school bus. Bye, candy fans. I'll see you in the next video.